much to do, and many unknowns.
Ready for sailing!
The commander is taking the helm!
Let's move!
Thank you. I should be careful. High security here. Come on.
Back already? Did you destroy them all?
It would be hard to piece them back together.
Job well done, mercenary. Here, this is yours.
Thank you.
I should stay hidden if I don't want to fight.
Footsteps. Well,
so tell me what you know about
it's great.
There are many statues
in my mind.
I've seen Kefalonia from the statue of Zeus.
Tell me, is it?
Its people are the happiest in all the Greek.
But is Persian the
Persian
indeed?
So there's a price on your head.
The war,
the Acrocos. You did
You sound like
that. What do you remember about this?
The Sabi.
I'll be back with stories to tell.
As soon as.
Watch will be vigilant here.
Something's out there.
Spotted some salvage! They're heavily armed. Are you sure we are ready to attack?
Under position!
Vicious creature, wolf!
Oh! That marathon!
You're both hopeless.
Get your weapons ready!
They outnumber us!
Thank you.
like that. Nothing the Andresia can handle.
Alexios, there's a question.
Go on.
You speak. How did you find it?
My mother told me that the Spartan army brought it back from the Battle of Thermopylae.
Why bring it back to home?
Leonidas was her father.
Incredible! I think it's your visions. Perhaps it's time to go out. Show you what to do.
There's more. It helps me in battle.
What do you mean?
I can't really describe it. It's like I know what my opponent's next move will be just before it happens.
Approaching the island of ANDROS, Alexios.
Yes! Here we can see the tomb of the greatest Myrmidon, Achilles.
I was more excited by the fact that ANDROS exports some of the most expensive...
Here it is. Is that a door? I've never seen anything like it before. How do I get inside? I wonder if...
Hesitation only hastens.
The grave, I no matter.
Your form is improving. Your resolve is strong, but you're not taking action.
I was going to.
I know, but it's the moments in between that decide everything. Carries with it a long line of power, a bloodline of incredible heroes. The same blood within you and me and our family.
All of us?
Think of Leonidas. He had great courage, and he made a great sacrifice. You share his blood and the strength he possessed. We are able to feel certain things happening around us. That is our family's gift. But not everyone understands that. Some recognize the power we bear and want it only for themselves. They will try to take it from us.
I won't let them.
I know. You're a warrior. If we keep moving forward, always moving forward, we're untouchable. Storm's coming in.
Then maybe we should move forward now.
Mother, I haven't forgotten you. By the gods, Who built all this? How does a place like this exist? How could I even explain this to someone like Marcos?
Something's glowing over there.
Themos. The Forge.
I knew I let you stay in the Animus too long. Your vitals are crashing.
You don't understand. This confirms it. Alexios didn't just have Isu technology, he had the means to improve it. Imagine how powerful the staff could be.
I admit, that could be an incredible find. But right now, I'm the doctor, and I take care of you. Now get some rest before you go back to Alexios.
No time to rest. Abstergo goons could be tracking us down right now.
And the rest of us will be ready for them. If you burn out here, our mission will be done.
They told me you had a cheerful bedside manner.
Don't forget, we're a team. We'll back you up until you're finished your investigation.
I know. Kyoshi secured the loft yesterday and he's keeping an eye out. Elena's on call doing historical research.
And I'm here to talk if you're feeling any confusion from the Animus.
Always the therapist.
I'll go stretch my legs. Too bad we don't have access to the Abstergo gym anymore, huh?
Membership costs too much. Are you sure you want to go back into the Animus right now? I get the impression you'll be there a long time.
Yes. I'm ready to go back to Alexios.
All right. I'll be watching your back.
Fear is stronger now. The cult won't stand a chance.
Thank you.
Well, Herodotus will be happy. It's clear. Someone was here far before we were. Did Leonidas know this place existed?
You're not hard to track.
Did you come alone? Are you all right? Cassandra, you're alive.
Don't touch me.
Oh, come on, little sister. You have to tell me everything. What's happened to you?
I don't have to tell you anything. I don't know you.
Well, I know you. It doesn't matter. There's more important things to argue about.
You're right. Like that stunt you pulled with the artifact. It got my attention, if that's what you wanted.
What? The artifact showed the truth. We're family. And we made it out of Sparta, alive.
Yes, it did show the truth. It confirmed what I always knew. You threw me off a fucking mountain!
If that's what you think, Cassandra, you must have hit your head on the way down.
I've heard the story, and not from a liar like you. And never call me Cassandra.
Right, Vimos. Now her, I don't know.
She's a demigod, worshipped and feared by the cult and all the Greek world.
Then why do the cult's bidding?
Have you been paying attention? They're following my lead.
Then make a choice on your own. Help find our mother.
I'm not interested in reunion. I just want to know what you think you're doing.
Same thing as your cult. Looking for Mirini, our mother.
They don't need her.
Your cultists think differently. She's their next target.
If they ever pursued her, it would be to kill her. But if you don't know where she is, that means she abandoned you too. How sad.
Even if we were abandoned, we survived. We can go back to the way things were if we can find her.
The cult has no interest in sentimentality or family. Its only aim is control.
If they're after all of us, there's one less person to find. I killed Nikolaos.
Yet here you are acting so righteous, when really you're just like me.
I don't care what you think. I'll find Mirini. Do the right thing. Come with me.
What?
We could find her. Together. You could help me.
Oh, you think friendship is the answer? Running around like lost children looking for dear mother. You're so weak.
It's responsibility, not weakness. I won't abandon the whole family just for spite.
Responsibility? Get off your high horse. The cult has a plan, and it won't be interrupted by the likes of you.
The cult let Mirini live. They let Nikolaos live. Why kill them now?
Because you live. You brought this on her and yourself. The cult is powerful, but they're mortals. I have the blood of gods, so they think you do too. But they'll see how wrong they are.
Taking your own mother isn't enough for them?
We're not abductors. We're political. Those who don't stand with us stand against us, and they pay for that mistake.
Like me?
Like you. I heard you're planning a trip to Athens. When you go, tell Pericles and his elitist scum. They're next.
I'm going after the cult, you know.
You've seen our numbers. You've seen what I can do, and you still think you stand a chance?
Try me.
So having guts runs in the family, does it? You claim we have the same blood, so let's see what you can do.
We still found each other, sister.
I told you not to touch me!
Demos! Malaka!
Your Orthodox.
He needs to know about this.
I should come back when I'm better armed.
There'll be trouble.
Grab your weapons!
Come here!
Give me that spear!
Was the legend true? Was it magnificent? What happened to you? And your spear?
Slow down, Herodothos. My spear is stronger now. I can feel it. You were right. There was some kind of artifact there. It showed me a vision of me and my mother.
So, the ancient civilization is real. Alexios, you have no idea the power you possess. All harnessed in Leonidas' spear.
That's not everything. Deimos followed me here. The cult's already moving, she told me herself. They're going after us. My family. Pericles.
Why would she tell you? Unless it was a trap.
It doesn't matter. We have to get to Athens to warn Pericles. And we need to find my mother before they do.
Then, we go to the Pnyx. If Pericles is anywhere, he's there.
Roars to positions!
Mother! We've been waiting for you!
Thank you.
bad weather for sailing, Commander.
Ship your oars!
Treacherous around Chaos. We should be careful.
What? Charybdis and Skira await at the bottom of the sea, I suppose.
No! Pirates! A lot of them!
Ha! Only pirates?
When you're ready, meet me at the Pnyx in Athens.
Let's see what this city has in store for me. Here we are. Famous Acropolis. A testament to humankind's skill and craftsmanship.
Goddess of war and... I might have a job for you, if you're as good a fighter as I've heard.
You've heard of me?
Don't let it go to your head. I hear about everything that happens in this city, Mystios.
With flattery like that, how could I possibly turn you down?
I'm not trying to flatter you. I'm trying to hire you. I need some Spartan military targets removed.
I'll help you, if I can. Depending on what it is you need. General...
Demosthenes.
Very good.
My spies tell me the Spartans are mobilizing. What I want you to do is hamstring them. Get into their forts and remove the commanders in charge.
I guess that makes sense.
I'm thrilled you approve. You'll need to bring me the sailors of the commanders you kill as proof. You'll be amply rewarded.
Those don't seem like standard Athenian tactics.
They're not. But it will work, and that's what matters. We've already lost too many Athenians to those savages using traditional warfare. The other generals disagree, but I refuse to let them destroy our chances.
What do they want to do?
They want honorable face-to-face warfare, pitting our forces directly against the Spartans. We're not going to win a contest of strength against those brutes. We need to outthink them. So, will you kill the commanders?
All right, I'll take the job.
Good. I might not have approval to deploy our men to do this, but I'm not about to let that stop me.
You've told me enough. I'll get your seals for you, General.
General.